Antipsychotic drugs can reduce or relieve the symptoms of psychosis. Psychosis is believed to be caused by an overactivity of dopamine, and antipsychotics are thought to work by blocking this dopamine effect. This blocking helps to make the symptoms of psychosis, such as voices and delusions, less commanding and preoccupying. People may still hear voices, but they are more able to recognize what is real and what isn't. Antipsychotics are separated into two groups, with the older antipsychotics known as typical antipsychotics and the newer drugs known as atypical antipsychotics. The main difference between the two types is that the first generation drugs block dopamine receptors and the second generation drugs block both dopamine and serotonin receptors. The second generation drugs also have milder extrapyramidal side effects than the first generation drugs. Symptoms of extrapyramidal side effects include an inability to sit still, involuntary muscle contraction, tremors, stiff muscles, and involuntary facial movements. Other common side effects are a dry mouth, sleeping problems, diarrhea, and sexual difficulties. How long the person remains on the medication depends on their underlying condition. Guidelines recommend antipsychotic maintenance for at least 1 year in first episode psychosis and 2 to 5 years for multiple episodes. In severe cases, lifelong treatment should be taken into consideration. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up.